In the early 60s, the United States Navy began training a small force of dolphins and other marine mammals. The goal was to protect our shores and ships by hunting for underwater mines, recovering test equipment, and even intercepting unauthorized swimmers. Sounds terrifying. Can you imagine?
A sea lion's life.
Like a trained, like, military sea lion comes up on you when you're diving. Awful.